أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمدًا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على هذا النبي الكريم صاحب القلب الرحيم وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين. Brothers and sisters, this is the third element that I want to tackle today. It's just some of us are being slow, not to move fast. And tomorrow is another day. Tomorrow is another day. We'll see what happens tomorrow. But we know that a lot of people from our community and the community at large did not make it for tomorrow. We buried so many of our community in our own eyes. We see that. We go on, we bury them, thinking that tomorrow is another day. We live in a very quick world. Every day a new technology. Every day. And we wait for a new technology to come out to obtain it. But why can't we obtain the technology of enhancement of ourselves and to upgrade our mind and upgrade our heart and upgrade ourselves to have more than 6 megabytes of RAM and more than 1 terabyte of hard drive and make it a faster processor, a dual or quadruple or i7 or i5 or whatever you want to call it, or an Apple for those who don't like PC, or it doesn't matter what it is. Just make yourself and speed up. And why I'm saying that, brothers and sisters, to be ahead of everybody, not to follow, but to be ahead, to lead. That's how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us, to lead the humanity, not to be behind and follow people. Wasari'u. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling the ummah, wasari'u ila maghfiratin min rabbikum wa jannatin 'arduha as-samawati wal ardu 'iddat lil muttaqin. Speed up and raise for forgiveness from your Lord and from a gardens that the width of heaven and earth. Speed up. Another verse, sabiqu, raise. سابقوا إلى مغفرة من ربكم وجنة عرضها كعرض السماء والأرض. And raise. Be in the foremost ahead, seeking. Seeking what? The Jannah, the garden of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as the wealth of heaven and earth. Another verse, وَلِكُلِّ وِجْهَةٌ هُوَ مُوَلِّيهَا فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ. To each is a goal to which Allah turns him. Then strive together as in race toward all that is good. All that is good. Race, be ahead of everybody. وَكُنْتُمْ أَزْوَاجًا ثَلَاثَةً. You are three type of people in the hereafter. فَأَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ. Those who are righteous. وَأَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ. And those who are on the left side. وَالسَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ. And those who are actually ahead of everybody. And those who are ahead of everybody. السَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ. أُولَٰئِكَ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ. Those are the closest to us. يقول عمر رضي الله عنه, ما سلكت طريقا أبتغي فيه خيرا إلا وجدت أبا بكر السباق إليه. Every time I try to compete with Abu Bakr, to do something good for the community, I always see Abu Bakr ahead of me. Abu Bakr, with all the time and the crisis he had in his hand, he was ahead of Umar ibn al-Khattab. This is how it is. Those who are ahead of everybody, not waiting to have victory, and then we will enjoy the victory, and waiting for someone to be the lead. But all we have to lead, all we have, do not wait for the others to lead you. This is how the Prophet ﷺ has told us, and the companions رضي الله عنهم. This is how they went ahead of everybody to lead and to teach the world that we need to do something. We need to change ourselves. So let's make a promise today to ourselves that we need to be a different person, a better person, to help the community, help the society, help everybody to be a better Muslim, a better Mu'min, to raise our kids and our family to be the best that we have, and try to, you know, to initiate and help one another. وتعاونوا على البر والتقوى ولا تعاونوا على الإثم والعدوان. اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا وعافنا واعف عنا وتقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم، وتب علينا يا مولانا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. اللهم لا تدع لنا في مقامنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته، ولا دينا إلا قضيته، ولا مريضا إلا شفيته، ولا ميتا إلا رحمته، ولا ضالا إلا هديته، ولا عسيرا إلا يسرته، ولا شهيدا إلا قبلته، ولا شهيدا إلا قبلته، ولا شهيدا إلا قبلته، ولا مجاهدا إلا نصرته، ولا مجاهدا إلا نصرته، ولا مجاهدا إلا نصرته، ولا جبارا في الأرض إلا قسمته، ولا جبارا في الأرض إلا أهلكته، ولا جبارا في الأرض إلا أهلكته، ولا عادا لك فيها عدو لنا فيها صلاح إلا قضيتها لنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم ارحم شهداءنا في سوريا، وارحم شهداءنا في اليمن، وارحم شهداءنا في ليبيا، وارحم شهداءنا في السودان، وفي فلسطين والباكستان وأفغانستان والعراق، وفي كل أرض يذكر فيها اسمك يا رب العالمين. اللهم كن معهم ولا تكن عليهم، اللهم أيدهم بنصرك المؤزر، اللهم افتح عليهم فتوح العارفين، اللهم دلهم إلى الخير كله عاجله وآجله يا رب العالمين. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم، واشكروه على نعمه يزدكم، ولذكر الله أكبر، والله يعلم ما تصنعون. وأقم الصلاة.